my goodness, it is lit in the city. So I'm here with
Mikey.
Jackson?
Michael, with the moves, Mikey, huh? Whatever, baby.
All right, bro.
Simba.
Okay, like, from Lion King?
Like the Lion King.
Okay. So the question of the day is?
Question of the day.
Oh, Mike Jackson. When did you lose your virginity?
When I was 18, motherfucker.
Damn, how was it? How was the first time?
On the washing machine, dog.
Oh, shit.
On top of the, and I was suave, baby.
What? I was suave. My God.
Hey, see ya.
What's up, y'all? It's your boy, HBKA Money. And I'm back with another, hold on, wait. Another banger. Yeah. I thought it was only right to come back with a heat vlog because it is Caravana Weekend. If you guys don't know what that is, it's like a parade for Caribbeans and it's hosted in Toronto. So I'm gonna be heading out there with my boy. Look at this nigga. So take it, it was supposed to be me, him, and then some other guy, but he flopped, so it's just gonna be me and him. Yeah, like, we're about to fly, man. Like, we're running a little bit behind schedule, but like, hey, it don't matter. About to get some gas, about to get some grub, and then we're on our way. It's like a 4-hour drive. I live in Ottawa, so yeah. But yeah, no, we need to fly. So I'ma check with you guys when we stop, or hey, might even be when we get to Toronto. So you're
alright, yo, so we just stopped at some en route. This nigga wanted some food.
Something late, you know.
What a fatty.
Don't matter what time of day it is, bruh. 10 AM?
10 AM? We killing that. But yo, just wanted to give y'all a wave check, you know what I'm saying? Like, as you guys know, I cut my hair. Just pull it off right. Okay, it's coming.
Okay.
Oh shit, what the hell is this? Look at this.
Don't worry, by end of the week it'll be better.
Yeah, for sure. I'm gonna get right now. As a matter of fact, you already know the situation. Driving and I'm brushing. Boom. Knocking down. Hey, make sure you get that crown. My crown's kinda messed up, but you already know what it is. But yeah, anyway, so I'm gonna drop him off at his Airbnb and I'm gonna show you guys when we get there. So, yup.
So, we finally made it to Toronto. The drive was long as hell. Ain't that right, huh?
Yeah,
too long. Hey, yo, these drivers out here are crazy too, bro. They don't look twice. They don't think twice. Like, it's just like a stop sign is just a no cop, no stop to them. Oh my God. Is that it? Oh, I thought that was a big ass bumblebee. Anyways, so I was just dropping him at the Airbnb. I haven't showered in like 6 days. So I haven't showered in like a day, so I'm just gonna kind of crash at his place, take a shower, and then I'm staying like, I think maybe like 30-40 minutes away, but like traffic's crazy, so it might even be like an hour and a half. Who the hell is texting me? Okay, but this guy's anxious to get into the crib, so whatever. Anyways, yo, when I get out the shower, I'm checking with you guys. Yeah! You already know my drip's different.
Don't worry, Nikki. Mommy's got you now.
Woo! Who that man?
You requested one. I'm about to
see. Who that man?
Well, this guy slumped. Me, I got ready. I have to go to my house. About to go drop off my stuff. And then, I don't know, it might be a chill night.
He's arriving in 5 minutes. It's a Honda Accord.
Uber problems, though, huh? But yeah, I don't know about y'all. Me, I'm trying to drop a 1-2 banger pondogram. So that's what I'm, you know. But yeah, Toronto's treating us well so far, even though we didn't do jack. But yes, sir. I'm about to fly. I'm gonna holler at you guys when I get to my cousin's house. Peace. Okay, so I finally got to my destination, which is my cousin's house. She is a lash tech. If you're ever in Toronto, or, well, she lives more on the countryside. You should get your lashes done. Holla at her. I'm gonna leave her stuff. I'm gonna show you. So, talk about what you're doing right now.
Okay, guys, so I'm doing...
Oh, no!
I'm
eyelashes.
Okay, so there's
for Veld.
For Veld? Okay, cool. So explain Veld and explain the three different lash extension options availability.
Okay, so right now I'm doing a hybrid set on everything set properly. Okay, guys, right now I'm doing.
Oh man.
I'm doing a hybrid set.
Which is?
And a hybrid set is a mixture of classic lashes, which is these ones right here. Can't see it.
Yeah. It's very thin. Yep.
Okay. With fan volume lashes, which are like fans.
Like the fans, like that you plug into the wall and like it.
Blows air,
yeah. Those ones are.
Yes, like this.
Oh, so even smaller things?
Yes, these
fans. We can't see that.
I'm gonna show you.
You don't have zoom?
I don't think it's gonna focus.
Hey guys. No, the fan is.
Fresh tat, man, by the way. Fresh tat. What did I say? Royalty?
No, look,
oh, oops. Oh, the butterfly, that's fresh too.
Isn't it cute?
You got a butterfly?
Yeah, it's so cute. I love it.
You were just
talking
about
that. Look at the fan! Show
okay,
the fan.
I don't know what's going on. Okay, right here.
You guys see that? Okay.
Yeah, a little bit.
Okay, yeah, so there's classic lashes, hybrid, which is a mixture of both, and there's volume, which is just this, and it's my favorite, and it's like what I have on my fucking eye. Okay. And then there's
awesome.
Volume.
Okay, so after 5 years of waiting for this one to get ready. Gosh, why do girls do that? They take like 7 years. So my cousin just finished getting ready. She had to lash a couple of people when I came, so I think we're gonna go out to eat and then go back to the city because we're out of town right now. So yeah, I'll catch up with you guys when I get to where I'm going. Okay, so I forgot my camera. Sorry if you guys can't hear me, but it's okay. We are at some place. I don't know where the hell we are. We're in Yorkville.
Yorkville?
Okay, Yorkville. And like,
the situation is me, I'm kind of broke, but like they wanted to bring me to a place that's just like $40 for like pizza and something.
I think I have that kind of money. But yo, peep this menu, I'm gonna show you. Like, what are these things?
That's the margarita.
What are these things? Antipasto? Why would you be anti-pasta?
I'm just gonna stick with what I know. I'm gonna get a pizza.
Really?
And I'm gonna go with this one.
Especially if you do academic.
I don't know how the hell.
Guys, I usually always show you the food, but like, it's just so good.
I know, but water your course and drink.
It's just so good. Look at this.
So is my food.
Your food?
Guys,
my cousin?
You can't even handle this pizza.
Okay, yo, my cousin's stuff. You want the simple spaghetti, huh?
How is it, guys? Great.
Yo, you trying to race me back there or something?
Yes, I was trying to fucking race you, but I couldn't because my shit was like.
What happened?
Bruh, no, I would have passed you. I would have passed you, but.
What?
My shit was on E.
Okay, so does that make sense though? If your gas tank's on E, you're not gonna pass somebody or rather? Doesn't make sense, it's not adding up. But yeah, anyways, to be honest, yeah man, day one's done. Day one's it. Day one in the books, it's a wrap. Tomorrow is banner. This is what everybody's here for. Hey man, I'ma come with a little heat. But yo, hey, I'ma come with the heat tomorrow. You're gonna see I'm pulling. What?
The camera?
Yeah.
Why didn't you bring it then? I thought you left it like at home.
Anyways, okay, as I was saying before I got blatantly interrupted. But anyway, yeah, day one's in the books. Tomorrow's a new day. You already know how we're coming. I'ma catch y'all tomorrow. New day. So, oh, why is shit not focusing? What the hell? Shit look blurry. But anyway, hold up. Alright, there you go. Camera's looking blessed. Like I said, I have all my bags here. Like I'm moving in or something. Come on. See all the fits? Get right tonight. I told you I got some heat for y'all. So like, this fit was like kind of like in the works. It's like gray sweatshirts. Like one of those like sick dress shirts. I was just gonna go no shirt under and then white Air Forces. This is what I'm wearing today for the parade. And then I think we're supposed to go to a barbecue or whatever. I don't know where my cousin is. She's supposed to help me, but like, you know what I'm saying? So I have gray sweatshirts, this Pulp Fiction tee. I don't know if you can really see it. And then I bought these last month, and basically like, I don't know how to show you guys. So basically like the black part here was white and I just painted it black. So it looks sicker. Gives it like a more like, you know, nice touch to the shoe. Then I have, we all know this shirt. I wear this like every day. That jokes. But like I wear it oh so often. It's Law of Nature. On the back it says you can run but you can't hide forever with like a tiger. It's pretty sick. Some black jeans with rips at the ankles. And then just some Beat 14s, but these are from 1998, believe it or not. Believe it or not. Like, look, like, say what you want to say, but these are in great condition for a shoe that came out before I was born. But yeah, anyways, I'm gonna get ready. I'm gonna pack up all these bags, make this place look tidy. You already know what it is. Stay tuned. I'm coming with the heat.
At least you're covering your mouth.
Say what's up.
Yeah. What? Say, baby, I'm thugging, I don't know about you.
Say.
Baby, I'm thugging, I don't know about you.
Ooh, okay. So how old are you? 4? I'm gonna get you a girlfriend tonight. Which single lady trying to holler at my little fella? Heart chain, side, biz egg, gray sweat shorts. I know you guys peep the kicks though. Real fuckboy outfit. But anyways. Oh, this goes.
Who are you talking to?
What?
I was like, who are you talking to?
Well, when I said fuckboy outfit?
Why fuck your outfit?
No, fuckboy outfit.
Oh.
Do I look like a fuckboy?
No. Can you push on the...
Her face when she said what?
Hold it.
Yeah, hold it. But anyways, okay, so we're about to slide out. I think we're gonna go to a barbecue. I'm gonna go pick up my boy first. You already know what it is. When I go pick up my boy, I'm gonna show y'all. So, sorry, just a quick... You think it's a full-time job. Holy sh...
I love taking pictures, you guys.
Mm-hmm. Yo, do we look alike?
Just a bit.
You see it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Guys, what do you think? So we went to this barbecue that I told you guys we were going to go to. And yeah, the guy said there's no food. Let that sink in for a second. There's no food at a barbecue. Okay. So, whatever. Anyway, so we're just kind of doing like whatever. I'm waiting for my boys to come back from LCBO and they're coming back. That was pretty quick. I ain't gonna lie. In and out. I like that. In and out like the burger joint. This guy's probably not gonna want to be in it. Ooh. Yeah, for sure. Boogie's not gonna want to be in it, but I know Gym Rat.
Nah, bro. Don't film me on that. You said it's bad quality.
Okay, so I'm about to drop them, then we're gonna go back downtown. So I'm gonna check in with you guys after. Okay, so of course I'm the DD tonight. Oh, wow. I just dropped up my phone. Blood clot.
I just pulled.
KO, shut up for 2 seconds. God damn it. KO,
so okay, you're rushing really aggressively.
I'm the DD tonight. What's new? To be honest, I ain't even gonna get litty, man.
Okay, Nisha, you're rushing mad aggressive.
No one fucking said you have to be
the DD, so. The DDD?
You damn fuck. Whatever the fuck it is called, okay?
Kenny is, yo, my cousin and her friend are both retarded.
So. Okay, I'm walking. Fuck you guys.
Wait. I want pictures.
I'm walking.
Okay, but anyways.
Okay,
longer we don't go in the club, the higher the price goes.
So anyways, like I said, I'm the DD. I'm just gonna take a little 1-2 picture and we're gonna go to this club. I'm probably gonna just ditch these motherfuckers. Peep the fit though. Yeah. You see the drip? Huh? You know how I'm coming, huh? Yay!
Who is that?
Oh, I didn't even close it right.
Yep. Boy, I don't know. Just hold on. I'm taking pictures. Who is that? I'm gonna punch you in your face.
Yo, so you guys are probably wondering, why the f*** is this nigga back in the same clothes that he's wearing earlier? Why is this nigga not in the club? Fam. Nico Wagon in the cut.
Baby. Ah!
Yes, sir.
Let's get it.
That's why. That's why we had to change. We had to come different. But yo, to be honest, I'm not in the club. I have an hour to cut. I might as well do a public interview.
Another one of those.
So we're going to get a popping. I think I'm going to ask everybody, because they're drunk and f***ed up, when did you lose your virginity?
Oh, there
okay,
go.
So I'm here with
Justin,
Davis,
Jamari.
Hey.
Danny.
Your boy Nico's in the cut,
yes,
you know
sir,
that?
Yes, sir, yes, sir. Okay, so guys, the question of the day is,
yeah.
When did you guys lose your virginity?
Oh, okay, still have it, bro. Still have it. Still have it.
Why not? What
still
the fuck?
Still have it, bro. Oh.
You saving it for marriage?
This for the camera. Still have it, bro. Still have it.
Hey! Real nigga, real nigga, real nigga.
This man's 25 and he still hasn't lost it.
Oh, shit.
He's guessing.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
21.
Big time.
21.
Wait, what's the question? It's like,
when did you lose your virginity?
What age?
Yeah.
I don't know, like grade
11, 12 or whatever that was.
No, 8.
Bro, tell your mom.
Technical difficulties. Oh, okay, give us 1 second. No, we'll be right. We're good.
Yeah, so like grade 11, 12. So like 16, 17, 18 was somewhere in that range.
Okay.
I feel when you first went inside.
For me?
Yeah.
Like heaven.
So it felt like fucking beyond heaven, bro.
Dude! Oh my goodness, it is lit in the city!
Subscribe, comment, and subscribe!
And subscribe!
Hey, make sure, like, you heard that twice, subscribe, like subscribe.
It, subscribe it, comment on it.
Yes sir, yes sir, yes sir, yes sir, yes sir.
Alright, so our question of the day is...
Wait, first we gotta get the name! Hey, you're moving too fast! Okay, wait.
Question it, I'll answer it, baby, let's go!
Okay, wait, so I'm here with...
Mikey.
Mike Jackson?
Michael,
with the moves,
Mikey,
huh?
Whatever, baby.
All right, bro. Simba, okay, like from Lion King.
Like the Lion King.
Okay. So the question of the day is.
Question of the day.
Oh, Mike Jackson. When did you lose your virginity?
When I was 18, motherfucker.
Damn, how was it? That was the first time.
On the washing machine, dog.
Oh shit!
On top of the, and I was suave, baby.
What? Oh my god.
That's a great question.
Okay. What? Okay. What about you?
I lost my virginity at 14.
Yeah, it's okay.
Sweetheart, you know what I mean? High school. I lost my virginity at 14 to my high school sweetheart.
Hey, I'm still making thousands of dollars, you know, baby. Come on.
He said his high school sweetheart.
Okay, I was 14. You know what I'm saying? It is what it is.
How was it? Where was it?
It was actually at her pops' crib. He had no idea we were a relationship.
Uh-huh. Oh, I know those ones. I know those ones.
Okay, well, if you don't leave me, B.O., I appreciate you guys. Like, comment, subscribe to.
Yes, sir.
What's your
HBKA
channel?
Money.
HBKA Money. Like, comment, subscribe. That's the one true channel, baby.
Yeah, my dog.
No.
Wait, you already know what's going on.
Alright
guys, so it was Liddy in the city. To be honest, I didn't really do anything, but it's all good. I knocked on that public interview. I only did a 1-2, but it's fine, man. A lot happened between then and now. Oh. A lot happened. Oops.
a lot happened between then and now, but yeah, I'm trying to go home. I got to knock down like a 2-hour drive. Anyways, I'm gonna check in with you guys tomorrow. Peace.
Alright, yo, so today's a new day. Even though I'm in Canada, I'm still gonna rep my Lakers. Anyways. I don't know how I feel about the hat. Like, this is overboard, I think, because that's not even, you know, the guys that wear these are like drug dealers and like jack boys, all that, all them type of things, but you know what I mean? Whatever. Anyways, so to be honest, like, I don't even know what we're doing today. It's kind of just a bunch of just no plans and just, what did you say? Okay, pretty much, but yeah, we're gonna go to the city and I don't know what we're doing. I might go see one of my cousins, and the reason why I quoted that is because, yeah. Okay, but yeah, the reason why I quoted that is because, like, basically, like, I know her from my cousin. And then, like, we used to joke around and say, like, oh, we're cousins. And I haven't even seen her in, like, 3 years of knowing her. So, like, I'll just go say what's up type of thing. And then, yeah. But other than that, I have no clue what I'm getting myself into today. But nothing crazy for sure. That was... Oh, look who calling.
Yo. What are you saying?
Vlogging and shit. But yo, what's the Wallahi, I don't know. I'm gonna send my current location. Where you at? You're at home? Alright, yo. So every day this past, like, week, starting from, like, Thursday till up to today, I said I was gonna drop pictures on the gram. If you don't follow me, make sure you do. This one, you can't follow her, but it's all good. Anyways, look at this.
Why can't you follow me?
They don't want to follow you. They don't need to. But yo, look at, yo, what is this guy looking at? Boy, mind your business. Oh, I'm trying to zoom in for y'all. 666666. As soon as I'm back in the city, they throw a parade. Oh. Forehead gang. But yo.
Hey guys, it's Misha Sico. I mean, Munyaka Sico.
Munyaka? Munyaka, what the hell is that? Oh, I thought you said dog. I was like, what?
What are you trying to take pictures, like, right here?
Right here. But yo, okay, so my camera battery's about to die, so I want to use it all up to take pictures. But yeah, peep the view. Hey, man. Like I said, go follow me on the gram, and you'll see everything. Peace, love, positivity. So this girl wants to go out to eat, and, like, she doesn't understand my situation where it's, like, even though I'm leaving tomorrow and I should be doing something because it's the last day, I have $30 in my bank account. And just come with me for a second. I have a whole car I have to fill up with gas, and right now it's on E, so I don't think $15 will do it. So, but anyways, we'll get there. It's not the end of the world. But yeah. Yeah, you're being rude right now, interrupting me.
My bad, YouTube.
But yo, and it's HBK gang.
My bad, HBK gang.
Gosh. But yeah, so anyways, we're gonna fly out of here. She wants to go get food, so to be honest, I'll just be a part of that, but I'm not gonna eat or whatever, but yeah. All right, yo, so my camera died, but we at the Cheesecake Factory. You already know what that means.
Wait, what filter? What am I?
Why you gotta fight with me at Cheesecake? You know I love to go there. Alright, yo. So I got the cheeseburger rolls or some shit. And then, you already know how I'm rocking, bro.
Finally got home. To sum up my trip in Toronto, the whole bunch of just randomness and not really doing anything. Like, as you see, I didn't really go out. But, yeah, man, you already know what it is. I don't know what time we're leaving tomorrow, but I gotta go pick up these guys from downtown and then drive back to Ottawa. So basically, I'm going backwards. I'm coming back. Just whatever. But, yeah, I'm gonna follow up with you guys when I get to Ottawa, actually, because long drive tomorrow, gotta get well rested. But yeah, I'll catch up with you guys. So it was a super long drive, but your boy finally got to Ottawa. I'm back in my room. It's obviously messy because I'm putting away clothes and stuff, but hey man, thanks for tuning into the vlog / public interview. You already know what it is. It's your boy HBKA Money, and I'm out of here. Oh yeah, don't forget to like, make sure you comment, and most importantly, subscribe. Peace.
Hey, CI.